Now, let's take a look at the Democrats. Here, things are fairly stable. In Iowa, Clinton ahead, 47-36. It's close, but she's holding that lead. In New Hampshire, again, status quo, but status quo is not good for Hillary Clinton. Bernie Sanders at 48 in that state that neighbors Vermont. Hillary Clinton sitting at 39. By the way, when you throw Joe Biden in here, guess whose lead expands? Bernie Sanders. Coming up, we're going to